It takes minutes for an attacker to successfully impersonate your domain. Domain names are some of the most highly prized assets for brands today. The trust placed in an authoritative domain name can lend organizations valuable legitimacy and support brand reputation. The problem? An attacker with a computer and a few minutes can impersonate that domain over email, putting an organization's hard-won reputation in danger. Domain impersonation is when an attacker registers or generates a convincing domain and uses it to impersonate either your employees or your external partners in an advanced spear phishing attack. The end goal of this attack is often to deploy malware, steal money, or harvest credentials. Let's look at an example. Here's an email using a simple impersonation of your company's domain name. The email appears to be sent from someone with authority in your company, and in this case, being used to scare employees into paying a fake invoice. In another impersonation, a fake subdomain is registered to look like a routing email server, with the email used to pressure an employee into sharing sensitive credentials. And this impersonation fakes a supplier's email address to encourage the recipient to click a malicious link. If you consider how many external contacts your company has, any one of those becomes a potential impersonation threat. All this is even easier when employees operate email from a mobile phone. Your typical mobile email app won't show the full email address of the sender, just their display name, which is easily faked. But what about domain authentication? Despite what you might think, protocols like DMARC, DKIM, and SPF will not stop most cases of impersonation. Authentication records are public. Attackers can not only see if you have a DMARC policy, but also how strictly you have configured it. And as of 2019, a huge 80% of companies have no DMARC policy in place. Effectively, anyone in control of an email server can dupe recipients into thinking a fraudulent email is legitimate, easily bypassing secure email gateways and other protocols. In many ways, email attacks are easier than ever before. Attackers know all about the flaws and loopholes in SPF, DKIM, and DMARC, and about the ways in which domain registrations can be exploited. These email threats are not going away. Only machine intelligent platforms are able to detect advanced impersonation attacks. Tessian learns and adapts to threats by focusing on people's behaviors and relationships, preventing impersonation attacks and other forms of security risk like data exfiltration and human error. To learn more about how Tessian protects people from domain impersonation and other spear phishing threats, visit tessian.com.